true stories, what miracles, what true blessings.
That's it. Come on, talk to him, talk to him, talk to him. You got it, you got it, you got it, you got it. You got it, you got it. You got it, bro, you got it. Cry out. You got it. You got it. It's on you. It's on you. You got it. You got it. You got it. Yes. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Yes. 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 You got it. You got it. Keep talking to him. Keep talking to him. Keep talking to him. Keep talking to him. You got it, bro. The fire is on you. The fire is on you. That's what you need. That power. That power. That power. Yes, 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 yes. Fill him, Lord. Fill him more. Give 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 him more fire. You got that fire. Give him more fire, Lord. He's all over you, bro. He's all over you, bro. He's all over you. He's all over you. You got it. He's all over you. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, thank him, thank him, thank him, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes. He's reviving you. He's reviving you. Give him power, Lord. Give him power.
Thank you, Lord.
Give him power. Give him power.
Thank you, my Heavenly Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. 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 Thank you for the day that you've brought to me. Thank you for watching over my mother and my father's house.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. I give praise and glory out in your name, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I don't know what tomorrow lies, but I know I shall lie up under your shelter, my Heavenly Father. I give praise and glory out in your name. Thank you,
hallelujah.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. I give praise and glory out in your name. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
It's by your grace that I'm here today, my Heavenly Father.
Yes, Lord.
Praise, glory out in your name, my Heavenly Father. It's not by your will, then I don't know what is, my Heavenly Father.
Yes.
And it's by your name and your grace that I am here today, my Heavenly Father. I give praise, Lord, out of your name, my Heavenly Father. My name is Kobe III, and I'm here today with Brother
Israel.
Israel. And I just want to be a witness that there is a God, and that you are living by his will. And it's by today that it's not by your will, but it's only by his will that you're living another day. And I'll just give praise and glory out of his name, and I just thank the Lord for bringing me here today.
Now, have you ever spoken tongues before? Was this your first experience?
Yes.
This was it. How did it feel? How did it
feel? I felt like a burning sensation.
A burning sensation.
In my stomach area, shall I say.
And the Bible says in Acts chapter 2, that when we receive Jesus Christ and we're baptized in Jesus' name, that we shall receive the Spirit of the promise. Today, you just received the Spirit. And and in Acts chapter 2, the fire of God came on them, and they had cloven tongues of the fire. That's what you got today.
Yes.
And that's the power for you to live holy. From this day forward, you're going to have power to live holy. You're going to have power to resist the temptation. And any final words?
Like I said, this was my first day of ever speaking in tongues. You know, I've always attended church and whatnot. But I can say that today I am a witness, and this is my very first time. You know, I've never been baptized. So it is a blessing, and you know, I am a sinner, you know. And you know, you shouldn't be ashamed, because we were born into sin. And it's only right that you know that you are here by the will of God, and that you shall, we all must find our way, you know. But once we find our way through that narrow road, we are on the right path.
Amen. Amen. Amen.